So if you're just starting out learning the major and the minor chords on your guitar, piano, or music theory in general, you might be wondering that major makes a happy sound like this and minor makes a sad sound like this. But I want to tell you that major in music usually means the mainstream, the thing that is mostly agreed upon, and minor means the offstream, the underdog. And it's beautiful how this comes together and make a song like this. You are beautiful, you are beautiful.